and they used water cannons to disperse the student protests. The mostly secondary school students organized under the group Student Movement Against Commercial Education marched down the main street of the capital, Santiago, blocking traffic. They are calling on the government to fully fund public schools, to stop funding private schools, and to provide free transport for all students.